What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? Good morning. Y'all know it.
I'm getting higher and higher, feeling in my sleep. Sometimes it feels like I'll never go past you.
How y'all feeling this morning, though? Y'all feeling good this morning? Y'all, man, I'm feeling great this morning, man. You feel me? You feel me? All right, y'all. Y'all want to know what's the daily reading today? Like, what does today bring? What does today bring? Oh, my gosh. Let me tell y'all something. Today is going to be one of them days where you're going to have a little patience dealing with a lot of things. But when I tell you, it's a lot of things happening. I'm telling y'all, didn't I tell y'all that nothing but January is nothing but blessings? Like, it really is. Like, I mean it. What appears to be a problem is going to be a blessing. What appears to be a problem is going to be a blessing. So make sure you remember that today, what appears to be a problem is your blessing. What appears to be a problem is a blessing. Why don't you? Somebody might argue with something today. Wait on it. But it's actually a blessing in disguise. So get ready. Y'all know we gotta thank that man above today. Gotta thank him today. Like, don't be playing. But if y'all haven't followed me on Facebook, go follow me on Facebook at Jasmine Outlaw. Follow me on Instagram at Lady the Number Two Real 0001. Follow your girl. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell. See y'all tonight at 7.